He too was a giant of our history. And that's not hyperbole, it's real. Of wit and grace, of principle and persistence, of courage and conviction.
Doyle's wife Elizabeth and daughter Robin wiping away tears during the ceremony. Tonight, Bob Doyle returning to the Capitol building where he served for more than three decades, a patriot honored. So moving, and the service for the late senator tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow night.